was there is completely gone. It's nothing that anyone's going to look at and say, this is a hazard and has to be cleaned up immediately. And knowing that we're not being thrown out of our house is quite a relief.
I've been regretting the fact that I can't spend enough time with my family for the past 6 years, and now that all that regret is going to leave, now that I can finally start over with them.
Dad, can you make dinner tonight?
Yeah.
Dad, your turn.
They shouldn't have touched them. Quite towers.
It's not nice.
What?
That kid.
Why did I say don't touch them?
Let's see how they're doing.
No.
She just emotionally.
And the tea, thank you, Ariel.
She just gave her 2 days of.
There we go.
And she said her, that was so important. That was the one thing that she wanted to make sure was protected, and it got broken. And so emotionally, she just came unraveled.
That's why I don't let people house.
That object being broken for her at that moment seemed to taint everything. This has got such a grip on her that it does affect her life every day. It is such a big issue for her. I'm hoping that as she goes through, starts seeing her space, that emotion is going to pass. From that moment, it just clouded everything for her. It just goes back to how stuck in this morning she is.
That's where my cousin is buried. And that was perfect an hour ago.
I really need to talk with Dawn some more to make sure what she's doing. She's going through some hard things still right now. In the short term, I think I will have to be kind of a brake system, a governor of what happens in the house to continue going forward and make sure our house is a home.
She does have her house looking just as she described she wanted it to.